Oh, sweetie, what happened to you? Oh my goodness. You fell off your bike? Oh my god, you have a really nasty cut. Are you okay? Oh my god, please, please, come lay down. Come lay down. Here. Take these paper towels. Put some pressure on that. Okay, there you go. You know that I'm a nurse, right? I'm gonna take very good care of you, I promise. I'm gonna get you all cleaned up, okay? Yeah. You lay right here, and I'm gonna go get some supplies and be right back. Make sure you hold pressure on that. Okay, sweetie, I'm back. How are you feeling? Does your head hurt? Do you have a headache? Okay, okay. Are you dizzy at all? Or do you feel funny, like you're gonna pass out? No? Okay, good. Do you have any scrapes anywhere else? Let me see. Let me see your arms. Okay, okay. Yeah, you have a little scrape on your hand. Let's see. Did you scrape your legs at all? No, you had pants on. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna clean up that cut on your head. That one looks pretty nasty. We might have to put a few stitches in it. Okay? And then I'll just clean up that little scrape on your hand. As a matter of fact, I will clean up your hand first. Just keep holding pressure, okay? I'm gonna put on some hand sanitizer. Make sure my hands are clean. I just washed them in the bathroom. Okay. I brought you some Advil, okay? I want you to take some to help with the swelling and pain, okay? Let's see, I'll give you two. Here you go. Would you like some water? Okay. There you go. Very good. And that should start to work in about 20 minutes, okay? Alright, sweetie, you can take those paper towels off now. I'm just gonna clean up the wound. So, I have this warm, wet rag. I'm just gonna use a fresh bar of soap. And we're gonna clean that up, okay? Get some of the blood and debris off. Okay. Here we go. This is just some nice, clean antibacterial soap. So I'm just getting some of my rag for you. Yeah, we'll talk quietly so you can stay calm and relaxed, okay? Okay, here we go. Does that hurt? Please tell me if I'm hurting you, okay? It might be a little sore, but we need to do this so that you don't get an infection. Good care of you, don't you worry. You close your eyes and try to relax as best as you can, okay? I'll get you cleaned up and you can get some rest. You'll feel better soon. That looks much better already, okay? I'm gonna also wash your hand, okay? I'm just gonna get some more soap on the other side of the rag. Okay. Let's see your hand, honey. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. Just a little scrape. Okay, there we go. Let's just finish taking care of your hand so that we can work in more detail on your head, okay? I'm gonna put on some gloves just to make sure that we're gonna completely sterilize your wounds, okay? just have an alcohol prep pad. I'm just gonna clean your hand up with this. Might sting just a little, but it's gonna remove all the bacteria and dirt, okay? Can I see your hand? Yeah. It might sting just a little. Okay. There we go. And I'm just gonna put a dab of Neosporin ointment on it so it can heal up, and it has some pain relief medicine in it, so I'm just gonna put a little on a Q-tip, and I'm gonna put this on your hand, okay? Here we go. Okay, and I have a little band-aid for your hand, just so that you don't get anything in that. Let's take care of that head, okay? I see some chunks of gravel are stuck in your wound. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take those out. I just have some tweezers. And this should be painless. This should not hurt at all. I'm just gonna gently pick the rocks out, okay? I'm gonna sanitize these tweezers with alcohol first, just to make sure they're all clean. Okay. Now this might cause a little bleeding when I start to remove these. Okay, a little more, yeah. Alright, we're gonna work quickly, okay? You ready? Hold there, he's still. Yeah, there's just a few little rocks that are kind of embedded in there. They're a little too large for me to wipe out. Yeah, you can feel some pressure relieving, huh? Yeah. Okay, just a few more. Biggest one. Ready? Very good. Okay. Now I'm gonna clean this one up with two alcohol prep pads. And this will probably burn a little bit more, but I need to get all of that dirt out of there, okay? I'm really sorry. It is for the best, I promise. I wouldn't do anything unnecessary. Are you ready? Here we go. Yeah. I'm trying to be as gentle as possible, honey. Okay, I have one more clean one. Okay, very good, honey. So, this does look pretty deep. I think that you're gonna need about 2 or 3 stitches. Don't worry, I have some numbing medicine that I'm going to inject right next to the cut with a tiny little needle that you won't even feel. And it'll numb you up, and you will not feel me stitching you up. Stitching you up is just going to help the cut to heal so much faster and prevent any dirt or germs from getting back inside. Yeah. And it'll help your scar to be a little smaller. Okay, honey. Okay, so please just Try to relax for me. Close your eyes. Take some deep breaths, okay? I'm gonna prep the numbing medication now, okay? The needle into the syringe. No worries, this is a brand new sterile needle that I just removed from the package, okay? Okay, honey. I want you to close your eyes for me, and I'm gonna just inject this medication in little bits around your cut. You might feel a slight stinging sensation, but it shouldn't be painful. Okay, this is gonna help the stitches to be completely painless. Okay, are you ready? Here we go. Yeah, you're doing so good. I'm so proud of you. You're taking this like a champ. All right, all done with that. That is the last pain you should feel. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna get a new sterile needle. And we're going to suture you up. All right, sweetie. I have your sterile needle all prepped and a little suture string. I'm just gonna pop in about 2 or 3 stitches. We'll just see how it goes once I start, okay? Are you ready? Good. Here we go. Okay, 1. And I'm gonna put 1 more, okay? Great. Well, that looks like it's all taken care of. You did so great. I am so proud of you, sweetie. Yeah, we got you all stitched up in about a week. I'll just cut those and pull them out. It'll just feel like tweezing your eyebrows or something. And you'll be all healed up. You have a little scar. I'm gonna put some Neosporin cream on that one too. And I have a Band-Aid. Okay, and then we'll be all done and you can rest. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna put some more of this on a Q-tip. And I'm gonna put that on your head, okay? And that'll just protect it, make a barrier against any bacteria, and help stop the bleeding and pain. Okay, and last but not least, your Band-Aid. It's really not a very long cut, it was just a little deep. You must have hit the ground pretty hard. Gotta make sure to wear your bike helmet next time. I know it's not the coolest thing, but things like this happen when you don't. Okay, here's your Band-Aid. Okay, sweetheart. We have you all fixed up. Now I want you to try to relax and get some rest, okay? You deserve it. You're awesome. All right. I'm so glad we got you taken care of. I told you I wouldn't hurt you. Okay, love. You get some rest.